Alright guys, and now here in this video, I'm gonna do the second mid-spring edition video tour of the baggage claim here at the George Bush Intercontinental Airport here at Terminal C. As you can see, these are all the baggage carousels here and the carts. And that's your passenger pickup area out there. And these are also your little signs that tell you where the flight is coming from. Yep, those are also more carousels here too. Yep. Yes, these are all your carousels and carts. And those are also the escalators here too. One of them come down to the ticketing area and also down to the subway train level. And also another set that comes up here from the subway train level and up to the ticketing area as well. Yep, and these are also more of your baggage carts and carousels. Yep, and that's also another passenger pickup area out there as well too. Yep, and there's also a set of ThyssenKrupp elevators, I'm sorry. Well, that's the main set of elevators, I'm gonna say. They also updated the signs, too. Looks pretty nice. Sorry if it's a crappy picture, it's because it's pretty busy here right now today. Yeah, it's pretty busy. But it's alright though. And there's the Jetbox Market restaurant too, which I remember in one of my other videos, I said it was closed. Like, I thought it completely shut down for good, but nope, they're back to open again. But yeah, these signs are still the classic signs. And these are also your hotel shuttle information stuff too. Yep, and these are also more of these carousels here too. I showed these already. But what the heck, it's all good. You know what, we're gonna go ahead and get a view of the restrooms right now.
I am proud to be
Okay, now we can go ahead and get a view of the restrooms. But yeah, there's another passenger pickup area out there too. Oh, it's closed. I'll get another drink of water. We'll get a view of the other set of restrooms instead. Yeah, since the other set is shut. The other set of bathrooms is closed for cleaning, so. There's also more passenger pickup areas as well too, and that's also one of the escalators. That's the Montgomery escalator over there too, which comes down from the departure area. Oh. Yep, this one's open. Yeah, there's all the stuff in here. I'm gonna let stuff out. Okay, and I'm gonna go ahead and get another drink of water and then we'll stop the video. Okay, and that's it.